Come here, please. Oh, God, I'm all wet.
Your water must have broken. Looks like you've begun labor. Come on.
Oh.
Melissa,
it hurts less if I keep walking.
You know, strolling around like this, it seems a bit like courting disaster.
Maybe he's not gonna fall out on the floor.
Okay.
Although right now I wish it would. Another contraction.
Okay, I'll get a doctor.
No.
Well, don't need me. You're doing a great job by yourself. The only reason I stopped.
No.
Okay, I'll get a doctor.
No, please stay here with me. I have no way to help me through this. Please.
Okay. Could you ease up slightly on the tie?
Yeah.
Okay.
Please stay. It really hurts.
Okay. That's good. Breathe. Not too fast.
Okay. Is the baby all right?
We're gonna make sure this baby's all right.
Hello, Jeffrey.
He's got an oxygen nasal cannula for Miss Connell here. I know she's the one having the baby. You look a little green around the gills, huh,
Bob? Melissa, you're going to feel a little discomfort while I perform the internal.
No, wait a second. I think I'm starting another contraction.
No, just bear down.
Take your hand.
Work through the contraction. Work through it.
Hey, you're doing great.
All right.
A little more longer. Melissa, you can do
it. Good. Relax.
I know Mom's working her guts out, Susan. What about it?
Yes. All right, Melissa, you're failing to progress.
Medical term for we need to do something.
I want to do a C-section. The anesthesiologist will give you an epidural, and you'll start feeling better right away.
Let's
all right, I'll see you in the delivery
room.
Very
good. Thank you. Okay.
Alan, will you be there?
Yeah, of course you will. Come on, we'll get you some scrub. Let's go.
Yeah.
Attach the pulse oximeter.
Could you page Dr. Davis and the others?
Sure. Top off the epidural.
It's me under all this.
Why didn't you tell me earlier?
What?
The epidural. No more pain? You could cut off my leg and I wouldn't feel it.
Have the heart room prep and standing by. Tell neonatal ICU I want a static on the baby.
Yes, doctor.
Contract?
Want to push on the fundus?
I don't want to look.
You don't have to.
I don't want to see the baby.
It's okay.
Scissors?
Here we go.
Get this little girl next door. Let NICU know we're coming. Susan, I'll get back to you on the echo.
Thanks, Jeffrey.
A girl.
You did terrific, Melissa. 2-0 on a needle.
Congratulations, she's beautiful.
You're a wonderful person.